Well, a lot of us have been working from home over the last several weeks, kind of like this. And in some places, that might be the case even when things get back to normal. Jeff Rusak tonight looks at what local offices might look like when they get back to work.
Tuesday morning, employees at Twitter learned they are now allowed to work at home forever, or in tweet form, forever. But what about Western New Yorkers who normally work in offices? Is this something that could work for them? Well, the Martin Group already allowed remote work before the pandemic, and obviously that's the only way they work now.
The ability to use Zoom or Microsoft Teams or Slack or others, it allows that workflow to really happen. So people are a little bit more trusting of this work from home scenario.
Heather, I'm working on it. I'll get the story to you. Now, one thing employers are going to be worried about is productivity.
So far for the Martin Group, it's been great. But if they remain remote for a long time, does the productivity stay great?
The big question that will be on a lot of people's minds, and certainly on our mind, it will be, will the sort of work from home productivity stay as high as it is now once the workforce starts to move back into physical location?
And if people can work from home so easily, how badly will office space be needed? A difficult and costly question for some to consider. But for the Martin Group, there's no place like home or work.
We have a great space right on Main Street in downtown Buffalo. It's a commitment we've made because we believe in the city. We definitely want to be back there and be active.
This pandemic will change things. For Twitter, it's forever. For other companies, it's a question only they can answer. Jeff Rusak, 7 Eyewitness News.